Hello, people. My name is Lazy Joe, and welcome back to Walking Dead Michonne Tales story, whatever's. It's finally out. Oh my god, the second episode to that goddamn cliffhanger. If Telltales do anything right in their game, it's leaving you with the most excruciating goddamn cliffhangers that you just gah. Anyways. Give no shelter. I hear a lot of snow. Are we going to a snow area? Oh boy. Excuse. I had to shift my chair. God damn it. Why would you just let me end my miserable life?
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
I didn't even recognize that this voice was the, whatchamacallit, that girl's name, Sam.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. We hit an iceberg! Man overboard!
Hold the wheel steady.
What happened to these guys anyway? Hey. Are they dead?
Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living
are dead.
Got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
None of your beeswax. Jesus Christ, that scared me. I never had a traumatic experience before, so I have no idea how this works, and
your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Stop. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is why you put your hand off the thing, off the trigger. Finger off the trigger.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
No. See, if one person's bad, that's enough. You don't need to be that person. Have the bigger heart. My friends killed him though. I'm like, what are you? Like, they all agreed unanimously. Like I should have killed him. Like, fuck you. I don't want to be that guy. I don't want to be the person that gives into pressure. See? He helps me.
Please.
Of course, man. See, that's why I didn't kill you.
Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can.
See,
help.
In the end, he's gonna die anyways, but not by me.
Both of you. Please.
You wanna help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
You can't stay here like with this kind of freaky-ass freaky-ass group, dude.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Now we have companions. See, if you kill them, this guy comes and shit all happens. Okay, the game just froze there for a long moment.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life. It changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
You don't want to be that person.
I'll try.
See, if you kill them, then you're effectively just being that exact same person who just killed for love, whatever. And if you do that, it's going to be a never-ending cycle of hate, and it's never going to end. Unless you're the only person left on this world, which I don't think you want. Then you may go ahead and try to kill every single person in this world.
He's still up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard. Then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
See? Karma. What goes around comes around. You help him, I help you. Simple. Is Pete dead? Please don't be dead, Pete.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah.
Pete?
Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
There he is.
Don't worry.
I have to worry.
Pete?
After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
Up and down, up and down. Pete! Psst. Are you okay? Well, he seems fine. Better than what I've been through, it seems. Getting verbally abused like that. Son of bitches. I can understand their motive, but still, it's really annoying to... Ooh, a flare gun. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door! The
AK-47s were over there.
Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
What do I do? Do I tell her?
Come on. Out with it.
I just want Pete.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have
other
ideas.
Oh, no shit.
Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it.
No, I'm not dropping it. She's
I said drop it while you still.
She's just as afraid as I am of getting hurt, so. Kill him first! Die! Damn it. Up. Jesus Christ. Down. I gotta get ready for these QTEs. QTEs! Ooh!
We have to leave now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
I know how much it hurts getting having your face hit the side of any counters, because I was slipped one time and my face was like clunk and
Alarm!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the kids?
The prisoners escaped in their arms.
Everyone,
listen up.
Get down.
Oh, that was close. I almost didn't get that QTE. Oh no, what happened to the other two? Zachary and whatchamacallit?
Town is looking for us.
Kill them all.
Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
You mean I hijack somebody's things, right?
How many are there?
Only three.
There's a boat over there.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take
I just
if we have
randomly
to.
Pick then something, so I don't really care.
We are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
No, that's not what we agreed to.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
No, they'll kill you, dude.
We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down.
That is true, but they'll kill you in the end.
I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes
this guy, his badassery level just keeps on going up.
When you get your opening, run.
What's the point of me saving you?
We gotta stop him now.
No, Pete. No, no,
Michonne,
no.
What are you doing?
There has to be a better way. There has to be a better way.
Talk them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Oh, those barrels will have...
Get ready.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think it's gonna blow, right? Oh! Wanna fight? Well, I'm not killing them, let's kick them up. Ooh. Yeah, they live. That's fine.
Stay back.
Oh, what's up, Sally? You got a little tiny knife? I got a... I was saying not killing them, but that kind of wound, she is so dead. He is so dead.
You okay?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy Pete, shit. They're going to kill us.
Come on, swim for the boat.
Because people do crazy things when they're afraid, and that means even if you may be a nice person, they may actually just kill you. Like Zachary, out of just pure pressure. He could be a very nice person, and he just shot the brother.
Hands off! Get him up! You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
No, Pete. Oh, thank God, Pete. I was so afraid that she just shoots Pete, but like out of like a quick trigger, whatever. Oh no, the motor! God damn it! Now we got a paddle. Anybody got an oar? I don't know how such a big fire can spread from a fire that's on a little boat, on a little dinghy. But whatever, right? This is a video that I can press space to stop the pause and continue playing. Okay. I'm not gonna question it. They look so distressed. I mean, aside from the fact that we just destroyed their entire town, but
you gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always
work. I wanted to lose you, dude. Leaving
you behind. You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do it.
All right. We can.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help
your
you.
Your dad?
It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help us.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper.
Why are you with this group if you have parents? Wouldn't be with that so-called parent be a lot better? I don't know. I personally would just
Michonne?
Stay with the father.
Oh, God.
Oh, hi, walkers. God damn it. All right, Pete. Sam. Somebody shot a flare over here, didn't they? A sniper.
Down.
Yeah, someone threw a flare over here just so they can snipe us.
Get to cover. Go.
Oh, this is not gonna end well, is it? God damn it. Whoever's shooting is a terrible shot.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Jesus Christ.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah.
So they don't want the. It seems like they don't want the walker to kill us. They want to have the kill from us out. They can snipe these zombies with such accuracy, yet they can't snipe us. That's bullshit.
Just watch.
Chopping off the arms. Chopping off both arms. Come on. Oh my god, we're ripping her arm off. Ah, the sounds. Ah!
Jesus Christ, Michonne.
Ah, I'm all for gore, but not like that. Jesus Christ. We're fine. We got body shields. This is such a weird way to repel zombies. And what happened to the freaking snipers? Is it because the flare just gone out?
As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Walk. There we go. They're still sniping, but please don't die, any of you. Please don't die. Please be. Oh, spook. I don't know if they're helping us or they're actually trying to kill us. Oh no, not again. Come on.
Michonne.
Shh. Don't talk so loud.
What do you see?
I'll tell you, my daughters. I'm just crazy.
You're seeing this.
I know I am. Jesus Christ.
Michonne, slow down. Shit.
No. There's some frames issue. I think it's just because it just got released and just shit happening. I'm standing there like, what's going on? Okay. Hello, that's up. B. She's gonna move, right? Please don't move. Please don't. Ugh. Come on, Pete, don't get.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Oh, please, Pete. Please be fine. They're here already?
Take him down.
Into the woods. They took all our beach shields. That is some freaking accuracy. That they passed through so many zombies, passed through me, Michonne, Pete, Sam to kill the two zombies in front of us. That guy has a mods. How are we gonna link up to without friends though? This doesn't make sense.
Have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
I don't think they're that stupid.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it.
I don't like it when you say I'm not gonna like it, because I'm definitely not gonna like it.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Okay.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully.
This thing has fallen over, meaning rust this, and everything is just.
Going up the rigging anymore.
Oh no, look at all those spikes down there.
But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Can I not please climb the rocks instead? I think that'd be much more safer. Somebody's gonna die here, aren't they?
Some fucking short.
Greg and Sam works because you guys are children, but Pete and I? No, we're adults. This is never gonna work. If Pete and I make this, I will eat my freaking microphone. Oh no, which way? I was not watching. I think this way is better because that right bar seems like it's all rusted and shit. Yeah, see, I'm good. Woo! I need to pay attention to her. Pete, don't screw up. Pete, do not screw up, Pete. Oh!
Michonne! You okay?
I'm alright! Go now! Move!
No, Don't think, just move.
I'm fine. I'm Michonne.
I found him.
Oh, crap.
This way.
Go.
Shit.
I'll make it out alive because I am the katana wielding amazing female heroine of this show. Oh, God. Oh, no. Which one? I gotta pick that one because this was a bit closer to get to. I picked wrong! Jump! Are you? Good, thank God he ran out of ammo. How are you not hitting? That is bull. Oh my God. Hello, the world's worst shot ever. Just go. It must be Stormtrooper syndrome. I'm fine. No, Sam! Oh God, Sam. Okay. She only got shot in the shoulder. It's fine. Oh no, 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 no. Pete. Pete!
Son of a fucking gun.
Move! Sam, jump!
Pete! Come on! Oh, thank God, Pete. Oh, that guy's so fucked. Got you, Sam. Don't worry, Sam. Oh God, we need first aid. How's the bullet? I hope it went through. See, bullet getting shot 101. If you got shot, pray to all hell that the bullet gone through, so that it doesn't fester, the wound doesn't fester and just whatever. It's much easier to clean a wound that's, you know, the bullet's gone completely through as opposed to the bullet staying inside, because you don't know what's in the bullet. All the bacteria and all that shit.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
She needs antibiotics and all that kind of shit right now. Oh God. Can they smell the blood? Yeah, they're coming. You know, I kind of seen this zombie like 10 million times already. This exact same zombie model. From the first Walking Dead all the way to here.
I found Norma's place a while back. When it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
Why'd she let you go?
Yeah, why did she?
Took pity on me. I told her my family was starving and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
Either that or she just wants to find out where you live.
Stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe.
So they had an actual thief, and well, we just helped them purge every single possible thief there was.
Listen.
Unless they really did steal.
I'm dizzy.
Oh no! Oh no! I almost didn't pick her up.
Thanks.
Where did Pete get the second knife?
Looking so good.
I feel.
Well, no shit, what a blood she's losing.
Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home.
Your family.
So, big question here.
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and...
James and Alex? They got Alex!
I look up to Greg so much.
Is that family still alive? That's a question.
Destroyed.
Oh, fuck.
I got this one. Stick close.
He just put a knife in the knife, and he pulled a knife out of a knife.
It's too dangerous out here.
Well, hello, game bugs. Right. I nitpick at the most tiny ass shits.
The house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
Yep, people are always worse.
I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
Oh, it's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know.
Sam.
How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg?
Just tell it.
It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Just tell him the straight.
Just give him the truth.
Because when you try to really hide stuff, worse things happen.
After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news.
Well, I'll protect you.
Made it.
What? Made where?
Sam, wake up.
There's nothing here. She's delusional. Backstab! The backhand, actually.
We gotta go.
That was so cool. See? It's like he's using a knife that's supposed to be holstered, but... yeah. Showed you work, Telltales. Showed you work. Tripwire. Oh, there's a house. How many traps are there? Oh, I gotta walk. Oh, God. Tripwire? Move? Jesus Christ. Ooh. Watch the ground for the tripwire shit.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Oh God, the blood. Ooh. What the?
Don't fucking move. Not one more step.
Your sister's dying here.
Not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam. Is she dead? Did you kill her?
I said we want to help her. Are you stupid?
I will shoot.
Go ahead, you dumbass.
We're being hunted by this other group. Bullshit. Don't see anyone but you.
Well, fine. We'll just die out here then.
You shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. You better fucking move, or we're all dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Sam down, and then you are gonna have to drag her in with that door and shit.
God damn it. Get her in here!
Seriously. Goddamn Greg. Oh. I don't know how.
Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Seriously, Sam. Like, you have a good base and a home and family, and you just. Goddamn Greg, actually. I think it's Greg's fault.
Living room, on your left!
Sam?
Oh my god, so many children! Alright, what's his name?
Your sister's hurt.
What's wrong with
her?
So
is that Mom?
She's bleeding. Sam.
This is bad. This is really bad.
You think?
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
So the worst thing is...
What's your name?
It's James.
Hey, James.
Hey, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Again, if the bullet's in, it's going to be the worst thing. Because we're going to have to actually cut up in the wound to get the bullet out. Oh, the blood's just still spurting. Oh, God.
Whatever we're going to do, we got to do it fast.
Got it.
I'm not a fucking doctor, are you? Pliers. Fuck a bottle.
What are you doing with that?
Sterilize.
Sam, I got you.
I'm here.
Give Sam a drink. The fuck no.
Sam. Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
Damn.
We gotta get it out, right?
No.
There's so much blood.
No. No. Please. No. Oh, aspirator. What the?
You're gonna have to use this.
To help her breathe?
Oh. I'll hold her down.
Oh. God. Reuse aspirator to pull the bullet out?
There it
is. Got it. I'm all for gore, but this.
Hand me that.
We need to burn the wound. She's bleeding too much.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Children, don't look.
Now. You too.
We got him.
Children, don't look. Jesus Christ. I'm crying. No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
You want to do this instead?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
Oh, God.
James, let me.
Oh, God. Oh, no. It's Thank God for modern medicine. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't. My poor Samantha.
Can't guarantee it.
What?
She just lost too much blood. Let's hope that the pain didn't go up to her head.
Tell me, what happened?
I can tell you everything, but
you appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death.
I saved Sam, carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened.
Kids. That was not a sight for kids to see.
I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad? Where's Greg?
Oh, God. The big question.
I'm so sorry.
What?
What do you mean? Greg didn't come back with them.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
It's okay, James. It's okay. I'm here.
God damn it, Greg. You just had to be greedy. Oh god, not the delusion again. Jesus Christ. Not now. Her delusions are starting. Well, anyways, I'm gonna stop this video here. Oh my god, so... Alright. Jeez. This has been Walking Dead, Michonne. My name has been Lazy Joe. I'll be continuing this on the next video. I hope it just won't be like a 10-minute episode left or whatever. That would be just very awkward. But yeah, I'll see you all on the next video.